Well, it makes a change to have something positive in the news. And here it is. I'll just let this run for a sec.
McDonald's, the world's largest fast food chain, has announced a plan to turn around the company. Its profits have dropped by 15% last year because of changing tastes of its customers. The chain says it will...
McDonald's collapsing. Changing tastes of its customers. No. Common sense is reigning at last, and people have wised up. People realise that acidifying your body causes cancer, and alkalising your body stops cancer. And, well, basically, healthy living. Healthy living does not include McDonald's. Doesn't matter what they do to flim-flam the figures and try and say that they're putting more cress on it or something, or the chickens are super-duper super chickens, or... Anyway, let's just let it carry on. Let's see the head of McDonald's plead with people and his staff.
Offer more choice on its menus and simplify internal bureaucracy.
The reality is our recent performance has been poor. The numbers don't lie. This is a global turnaround. We have to modernise our approach.
It's a global turnaround, mate. It doesn't matter how you modernise. It doesn't matter what menu you put in front of people. You've been found out. You're a pack of twats. And along with Tesco's, the other cancer bloody criminals, you're going down the toilet because people are waking up.
And run the system differently. Refocus our scale, firepower, ownership and talent. Our structures are too cumbersome. Decision making too slow. We must make
your
our
food shit, mate. That's all it is. Wake up. We've woken up to you. Now piss off and die.
I'm not interested in average.